Exactly. Hate them. With their idiotic shanties. And their ridiculous hats. And their endless, blasted roaring. I want them sunk, Admiral. Stoppered, smashed, back to the sharks. Do you hear me? I hate pirates!
It's the looting.
It's the Cutlasses.
It's the looting!
It's the Cutlasses!
Looting! Cutlasses! Looting! Sorry, Captain.
We were just discussing what's the best bit about being a pirate.
Oh, you were, you?
I've suggested it might be the looting.
Whereas I contend it's the shiny cutlasses.
And I thought it was a chance to catch exotic diseases.
Well, you're all of you wrong.
The best bit about being a pirate isn't the looting or the cutlasses. It's not the grog or the scurvy or the scantily clad mermaids. The best bit about being a pirate is Hamlet!
Yay!
Hamlet!
How was that, number two?
You've still got it, Captain.
I'd take a jellyfish in the face for that, man.
No, shush, 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 settle down, lads. Shush.
It's not all about me.
Don't be mad.
No. Behind every captain, with glittering eyes and a luxuriant beard.
Luxuriant!
Yes! Crew of briny rogues. Sure, some of you are as ugly as a sea cucumber.
You get away with it.
Some of you are closer to being a chair or coat rack than a pirate. And some of you are just fish I've dressed up in a hat. But you're still the best crew a captain could wish for.